This is a moment frozen in time. Atlanta, in the middle of the 19th century. Whitewashed houses and rolling fields lined with fences, Atlanta looking very much like the agrarian society that it was. Gardens, fruit trees, and space for animals. There's only one thing missing. There are no signs of life in this picture. It was taken in the fall of 1864. William Sherman had captured Atlanta and ordered everyone to leave. And when Sherman and his army left, they took all of the remaining provisions, leaving this empty frame as a memento of their time in our city. This is Lance Russell, and that is one of the stories of Atlanta.